Hi everyone, welcome back to Divinity Original Sin. We are heading up the nice little yellow brick road or whatever here. Assuming we got everything here. We finished the little trap doors last time. Oh, you missed a poniard.
Did I?
Yes, you did.
Did I really though?
Yes, you did. You know how I can break that. I thought I could break that down.
Alright, fine, I'll take it. Fuck.
Exactly. I forgot how to do that. You sent me something yesterday. Or not yesterday. Let's just say yesterday for continuity purposes. And you sent me something, and I was like, I don't know, apparently crafting is really good. We'll look more into that some other time. Because I don't read anything that Ken sends me.
Reading?
Yeah. Oh, mushroom. I didn't see the jelly shrooms.
It's fine, I did. I have eagle eyes.
There's like a little... sorry, there's a little mini box over there. You want to go for it? Heavy risk? Go.
YOLO. Oh, shit, a ring.
Is that it? That kind of sucks.
Gold. God damn it. Does anyone not have a ring?
I don't know. I think Joanne has a... No, everyone has... Well, why? What does it have?
Plus one telekinesis and a bit of movement.
Nah, I don't need it then.
So not a good ring?
Not really.
Well, Rip.
Sometimes you get lucky, sometimes you don't.
Some will win, some will lose. Can't escape me.
I wasn't trying to.
There's some combat up ahead.
Yeah.
Actually, let's go do this. Let's go do this thing.
Go do what thing?
The box.
Yeah, that's what I was trying to do. I see the combat, but yeah. The box sets on fire. I guess I should put it out.
Yeah, you do your thing.
Okay. Kind of on fire.
I prefer to drown my sorrows.
Oh shit!
Be you piece of shit!
Get on the ground, loot, motherfucker. Okay, this is your job.
Son of a bitch.
You know, I could teleport him away.
Let's do it.
But not with this person. Go over here. And heal.
Why were you wounded?
I actually don't know. We just kind of started the episode wounded. What can I say?
So I should kill this, right?
No, you should step away. I will teleport.
Step away and kill it, right?
I will teleport it. Well, you know, the door's in the blast radius, but sure. Go ahead. Actually, he's near the chest. We don't want to blow up the loot.
I don't think you can blow up that kind of chest, but sure, I'll wait. Goodbye.
There you Rip. Go.
Mine!
Another mystery solved.
Into the fray once more.
You got a cloth?
It's a pretty shitty drop. Nope. It's a pretty shitty shield.
Yeah, I'll use it. I'll use that robe. By the way, I just realized. You know that? Did you ever hear when the characters were when a voice is constantly telling me, if yeah. only the popular girls could see you at whatever? It's because I have Zendlor's trunks. I learned. Like the it's magic underwear, Pat. Or I called you Pat.
Pat, you piece of shit every time.
My bad.
It just takes like fucking you talk to Pat for one day and suddenly I'm Pat.
I know. It happens. I call if it's a consultation. I talk to you for a long time. I call you. I call you Pat.
I call yeah, you Pat. Yeah, yeah. You call me Pat a lot.
Call him Ken.
I should put on a Texan accent and fucking be ginger.
I'm sorry. This happens more often than you guys know.
Happens a lot.
No, but it's a magic underwear. Put on the magic underwear. And then
put on the magic underwear, Pat.
Apparently it's an Easter egg related to... Okay, this is a level 5 mage over here. I don't know if we want to be over here. Do we actually want to be here?
We are level 5, aren't we?
Oh, I guess so. Do we want to start fighting things this way? Because I think this is a cave. I thought there was...
Actually,
we
can go south. There's an easier fight down there.
Yeah, I might as well just start with that. Pat.
It's fucking casuals. Sure, Nisi.
Oh, shut the fuck up.
Oh, you gotta censor the footage now?
No.
Better.
It's gonna go like bleep in the middle of it.
I'll be like a buff.
Just gave you all the buffs I have.
Just
okay, fine, I'll just buff myself once more. Good, I'm so glad I started that far away.
Yep. Wow. Should've moved forward.
Well, you fucking moved without me.
I had to, because I used my buff. Buff lasts 2 turns.
You know what? You're in the front, I don't care. I'm just gonna go over here. Wait for them to come up to you. That's all I'll do.
Let's see, how many is actually... There's gotta be reinforcements, right?
Your reinforcements.
Oh, the boar's over there. We came from a good flank, actually.
Yeah, there's like a choke point, actually. That's kind of nice. But it's like level 4.
Can I do any fancy arrows? I can.
A million tiny pieces.
Well. Why am I not doing any damage to those boars? I'm doing damage, it's not showing me. Okay, weird.
I think they heal a bit because of the poison.
No, I was seeing no damage numbers at all, not even heal numbers. It's getting nothing. The urban kill has higher initiative than Yohanan Medora.
Doesn't matter.
Now he's stunned. Oh no, he's stunned failed. Good job.
It's stunned failed. Well, I can't fucking control stunned. Could have made a steam pod arrow. Someone's fucked. And it's you. Slow failed.
You can't slow the haste.
Ironically, just get rid of it, but you can't stun the haste. The fuck?
What was that? Hop?
You blessed.
Hovering, though.
Oh, it means they're not affected by anything on the ground.
Yeah.
So, ground
status effect. Wait, that means that the fucking boars would heal of their own blood.
Yeah, that's actually true. But it does mean that I can't do any kind of AoE things here anymore. So yeah, when they're hovering, it means like the burning ground you see won't set them on fire when they do things like this. So they're not afraid of it. Or like any, you know, the goo on the ground won't do anything. Although explosions will still explode if you miss the boar.
Oh, I couldn't get him. I didn't miss him, it was impossible.
Why is there a tree in the rock there? Alright.
Zoom and enhance. Yeah, this is definitely a tree in that rock.
I don't know, should I go with Medora over there or what? With this character?
Do what you want.
Alright.
I think we should make it a priority to kill that priest before he does more buffing shit. Now they're stunned and knocked down. Can we freeze them for the coup de grace?
I maybe could. I'm gonna try and stun this boar though.
I'm gonna see if I can get a good thundercloud arrow down there. These cloud effects will still work.
Never mind, I did this thing instead.
Did you misclick or what? Yeah,
I don't know. Okay, let me see if I can stun this guy. Target is too far, alright. We're gonna have to move up a bit. It's the priest that's the problem, right? Yeah. Well, he's not the problem anymore. And they're hovering for another 2 turns, unfortunately, so it's just kind of useless for me to do anything.
Hello?
Oh, good job.
Dora got a really good weapon. Really good weapon.
Yeah, I wish I had a look at it, actually. Uh-oh, someone's getting bowed. I think I'm gonna heal you after when it's your turn. Let's see, what should I do?
Yeah, that Ben is gonna tick for a lot.
Yeah. I'm gonna heal you with Joanne, though.
Yeah, I was gonna say, heal me with your hand, because he's further back. Not useful.
The time of your death is at hand.
I help. You know what, let's slow down the archer now. Because I don't think we're gonna deal with him immediately. We wanna deal with the priest first.
I could have just killed him, though.
Could you have, though?
Because I think he's in range of my archery bullshit.
I'll kill the mage first. Or the priest, sorry.
Yeah, but he's frozen, and I can't shoot him from here.
Okay, fine.
I lost all my action points because I got frozen. I ain't stunned. I mean, yeah.
Yeah, exactly.
Let's look at some arrows, then. Because the only one I can shoot is actually him, but I guess I can use one of these.
Well, if you fail, he's slowed. Go for the gold.
Nah, I got a better idea. Fucking give them my keys again. I mean, no, we played this yesterday. What am I talking about?
You're very forgetful.
That should be good. Yeah.
Okay.
Crowd control.
There you go. Now, unfortunately, me and Midora now can no longer do anything. Just skip your turn.
That's fine.
And
because this guy's gonna fucking blunder into it.
Okay.
And that guy's gonna blunder backwards into doing.
He slowed you. Your haste is removed, I think.
But.
Wait. It says. Yeah. The combat log didn't actually say. Oh no. Wait. Let's see the combat log.
What did he do?
I don't know. Undead priest used purifying fire on canned. That's what he did.
Thanks, bro.
That's kind of a buff, but he removed buffs from you, I think.
But I didn't have. Well, they one off naturally.
Dude, don't ask me. I'm fucking.
Like, I just know he did something, but like, I don't know. Because it removed buffs, why do I still have burn my eyes?
Shit. I don't know, I'll look it up, maybe. I'll see. Because I'm actually kind of curious myself. You know what, let me go slow.
Oh wait, I know what he did!
What?
He removed the healing! That's what happened.
Oh, is that really that important? Well, I'm hitting the tree.
I'll make a good job.
Fuck it, I'm just gonna go all the way over here.
Yeah, embrace the thundercloud.
Yeah, fucking, it's like, everything's in the way, though. I was in, like, the worst spot.
Am I still in precision stance, or am I in power stance? I'm in power stance. Good. Rebotcha.
I just think it's kind of odd that he, like, decided to remove the healing, though. But, that's interesting to know all the same, that he can even do that. Alright, I don't know if I'm good. I don't know if this is gonna miss, because it's like one pixel. Okay, it worked.
Good job. There's always the one pixel you can rely on.
Always.
Okay, well, I'm gonna do nothing on Midora. Oh no, wait. Eh, look at that. Look how useful that was.
Good work.
I don't walk through the poison, she'll die.
I don't have any more AP points for anything. Well, whatever.
Looks like it's my time to shine.
So, I'm looking at it right now. Purifying fire. It removes burning. No.
Should've done this first. An idiot.
Own deliverance.
So I'm getting like really random. Oh, did you kill the guy? Good. Oh, he dropped a book. A Firefly skill book. 100% chance to set burning status.
I love that series.
Yeah, it's fucking... It's like Harry Potter or some shit.
Oh, it creates a burning surface is what it does.
That's actually kind of nice.
That'd be really good, actually, because you... Like, if you had that now, you could just pop it in front of all the poison and then... Oh, God.
What?
Oily boar.
Oh, he's slow. Honestly, I was going to set on fire, but then I forgot that he doesn't have a fire ability. So, it doesn't really work.
I mean, what's the worst that happens to Medora?
So, by the way, purifying fire removes burning, frozen, stun, charm, petrified, healing, and shields. It's just good to know. Also, I had a spider this whole time. I don't know why I didn't summon him to start the fight. Just occurred to me. I keep forgetting we have those.
I mean, well, whatever, man.
Whatever.
Didn't need it.
Oh, I'm poisoned.
I have to just shoot this fucking water barrel to get my prop. I missed. If this fucking terrain's blocking me? Oh, the tree! The tree's blocking.
It's as good as a new penny.
Problem solved.
Thanks. Still getting poisoned because you didn't put it right.
I should heal Medora. What matters is I wasted everyone's time. Alright,
good, son.
So, this is creates a fire surface, right? Yeah. I mean, I might as well learn it, to be honest. I don't know.
Well, like, bear in mind, you only have so many slots, but you can unlearn it, can't you?
Yeah, no, you can unlearn things. Like, I'm gonna give it to my close range person because she's the one that has. Oh, wait, no, she can't learn it. Why can't she learn it? I think she's got too much. Oh, what does she have?
Probably.
Burning touch, burn my eyes. That's right, that is one. I may get her to forget flare, but. I'm thinking about it. It's like the same distance. I'll learn flare on the other guy. Fuck that. I'd rather have her make fire surfaces, because then she can do much more than that.
Because don't you use flare and make fire surfaces anyway?
Yeah, I do. So let's see how this works. I don't think I've ever used this.
Try it on the water.
What the hell? What the how the fuck does this work?
What?
That's so cool! Holy shit, I've never used that before.
That's close range, too?
No, it's far range.
No, but like, it made a fucking fire stream from where you were standing, though.
Yeah. It basically...
That's pretty interesting.
You get, like, the fucking way you place it is kind of, like, janky, but... Like, that's what caught me off guard. You basically set, like, you draw a surface in a line.
Oh, so you, like, waypoint that shit or something, right?
Yeah. So I was like, how the fuck does this work? Here, one sec. Let's watch.
You draw a happy face?
This. The ring of fire. Oh, yeah, now I'm protected.
Horseshoe of fire.
That's actually pretty cool. So, what are you asking me?
I was thinking if you could draw shit with it, and the answer is yes.
Of course I can. Just at the end of the fight, I'll just draw GG.
So the real meta is to get four players who have that spell and then fucking spell out cunt.
Yeah, I'm up for that.
That's not. Let's never speak of this again. Also, please heal me.
Oh yeah, you need that, don't you?
My first aid is not a very good heal, as you know.
Well, it's good for removing buffs. Whoops. I just shielded you instead, sorry.
Sorry for what?
I pressed the wrong button. But it's unlimited uses, the fire absorption shield. I forget why I have that.
Because you have it on the amulet.
Oh yeah, that's right. That looks actually pretty awesome. I have to say.
Fucking human torch over here.
Oh man. Alright, you gotta do the fight over here then?
Yeah, let's go.
Alright, let's kind of get ready.
Just let me know when you want to stop debuff.
We can keep going for now. Actually, we can keep going for a little bit. Oh, wait, wait, right here, right here, right here.
Yeah, right here.
All right.
Hearing of the horn.
Accelerated action.
Go and activate that now. Yeah, that's pretty quick.
I was gonna human torch myself.
Should have said so.
Aw.
Headless zombie.
Here's the question. Do we want to just wait here, or how do we want to do this?
How many torch rangers they've got?
I can't make this go any further.
They're two mages.
I was thinking of fire flying these guys, but I can't do that either, really.
Fire would be really good on them, actually, because they bleed poison. Good idea.
Yeah, but then they go around it. I'm gonna let them go ahead one. Holy fuck, that's a fast zombie.
Spooky.
It's like running at us, what the fuck?
Actually, that's probably a pretty good shot, actually. Yeah, I can get a lot of people with that. Like, fuck every airplane I have in doing that.
You're gonna just ricochet everyone? Wow.
Oh yeah, look at that, now you can firefly them. Well, I can't.
Well, they're gonna move up before she gets another turn, though.
Point taken and all, but.
Honestly, before I do any kind of fire synergy, I need to have Joanne learn to do some shit. It's fun. I would have her buff and then just... Oh, she already buffed everyone, so I would have her wait, to be honest.
Yeah, that's all I'm gonna do.
And
they put running and rushing in.
Oh god, a blessed war. Our worst nightmare.
Oh, it's gonna be another... It's gonna be blessed and... it's gonna be one OP boar.
Honestly, don't you have blessed as well?
No.
Yeah, you... yeah.
Arcane
oh, you have the
Vortex.
Water
what
immunity
is that?
Or aura. That's all he did. But the aura isn't very big.
Oh, they're bunching up.
Yeah. Yeah, I'll do it. He's a windwalker, so. You motherfucker.
Plink.
Alright, you can run in the middle of that. If you want with Ghidorah. I would get more of the ones on the right, but that's a few.
Yeah, I found a pixel. There we go. See you next turn, dickwads. Widow's gonna die horribly. Actually, you can paint firefly around.
Wait, what? Oh, apparently this is more close range. I just learned it stops me after... Okay, this is how it works. After 15... units of distance, it stops. So it's actually good on a close range hero. Or close range person, to be honest.
Well, now we know.
Now we know, but it's a little bit late for that.
It's fine, I got fire arrows, I'll cover.
Rather like a lightning rod, aren't you?
Don't worry, I'm here.
Hello, this is Dog.
So I should have lightning jumped in and then did Firefly, to be honest. So it's actually a good thing I gave it to her, because yeah, it works better when you're at close range. Because you can draw a line up to 15 meters, so the closer you are to the target, the better. But I learned that now.
Mm-hmm.
I just had never used Firefly. I was like, oh, okay.
Is there a weird pixel? Hang on, what?
Dude, that fast zombie's going next and I'm scared. Actually, he's stunned, never mind. Carry on.
There's a weird pixel where I can get both of these and it's throwing me off. Ah, fuck, I'm just gonna shoot this one, it's not. That might hit this, actually.
Might hit the what?
Ah, no, it didn't.
The spider? Who cares about the spider? It's a summon.
I care about the spider.
I need to move up slightly.
There's that one zombie there who's not on fire right now. He could do with being on fire, I think.
Immunity to water is... Cold isn't water, is it? Or
cold is water.
Can I...
You can check on the hotbar, it tells you what kind of damage it is.
Okay. Well, it says Aerothurge. I guess that means water. Alright, so here's a question. Can I freeze him even though he's immune to water? What do you think the answer to that is?
You gotta find out?
I don't know. What do you think? Logically, probably not, but you want me to try anyways?
YOLO!
YOLO. Try to withstand this wintry blast. Immune to freezing. Yeah, okay. So it's pretty much like I thought it was gonna be. Let's just go with that.
I mean, you've already fucked up one spell. Might as well fuck up another one, right?
might as well go fire fucking...
Shoot, the zombie might bleed poison and spread the fire.
I'm never out of my element.
No.
Shut the boar. Alright, so you said head the zombie, I'm on the other zombie.
Fuck. You gotta be more specific then.
Oh, the zombie? The one that's called zombie? Man. Warm spider, no. Exploding spider, no.
Let's do this. Go weaken this one. Dude, the spider's okay with this. Dude, he didn't even take that much damage. He has like fucking full health still.
How many extra points is he have?
I made him
wait. Oh,
sweet
baby! What the fuck am I about to do?
A triple. A lot of explosion shit here. I just realized there's two archers behind there that just spawned.
You're right. Should I smack the Arcane Vortex or the Mage? I like the Mage, actually.
Yeah, I haven't seen the Arcane Vortex do anything, to be honest.
Oh, good call, good call. Fuck that mage.
Oh. Rip the Nora. Stunned for 3 turns? Are you for fucking real? And now I'm frozen. This fucking guy.
For 1 turn.
For what? Yeah, but this fucking guy, though.
You want me?
Please have a fire arrow.
I've got plenty of fire arrows.
Fire arrow me. Poor Medora. Okay, Medora's good. Right. I'll heal her up next turn.
Right, what is your play, Arcane Vortex? Teleport Medora into the fire, alright?
No, teleport you into the fire!
It's fired. This is where the shepherd cared about danger close.
Where'd Medora go?
She's by the boar and the spider.
What the? Wait, he teleported 2 people? What the fuck?
Yeah.
Don't worry, you have maximum perception. Can you fucking, like, unfreeze me? So do like a fire ground arrow. So I get a turn next turn. Fire ground arrow beside me and the zombie.
Explosive arrow might do it. Because I see to do fire damage to you.
Yeah, I'll probably do it. It's gonna explode. That fire ground is always just good.
This probably won't work, but what the hell?
Oh, good.
Well, I did set fire on that. You were in the. You didn't quite get put out.
Yeah, just like a little pixel there. Rip.
There you go.
Alright, that works. Alright, Medora wants healing first, or do you want healing first?
Actually, they're both in the same health, but Medora's tanky, so heal me first.
That's it for his turn? Alright, what I might end up doing is I might end up moving back with my person. What the fuck? But he buffed. He used Purifying Flame or something? Field Medic, that's what he did on the boar. Oh god, again?
Frozen again.
I couldn't even do my turn. Maybe I should have healed myself. But then again, we had no way of doing. Miss. Well, that's it for that turn. So what?
Because the spider emits poison when he gets hit.
Yeah, by the way, the only other person that has a heal is my person. We need to back the fuck up, by the way. Oh, good. My turn is wasted. I thought my turn was next. Yeah, now I'm frozen for 2 fucking turns. You gotta get me again with a fucking another poison arrow. That's right, another fire arrow, because I'm gonna die then. And hopefully, like, make some smoke in the front of me so that they can't hit me again.
Pile of fire! Well, that just didn't work at all.
Wow. We might be ripping this, actually.
Yeah, it might be a rip.
Smoke bomb!
Okay, I guess that buys us a bit of time.
It really hurts to have, like, fucking get... Like, the fact that you got stunned and frozen.
Yeah.
Down to, like, 2 moves a turn, it sucks.
I'm gonna blighten this asshole. Immune to stunning, though.
Okay, well, at least the smoke bomb's doing its job.
I mean, what else can we do at this point?
A little help here.
Yeah, there's nothing I can do from the door. Wait. Okay, that guy died. The door resisted death. As I said, I don't have any other heals, so... You're gonna have to heal yourself, by the way.
Yeah, I know.
Sweet relief.
Alright, just then shoot this guy. Shoot these guys.
I still on power stance? Yes, I am.
Can you ricochet all these guys, or is the smoke gonna prevent that? I guess that works, actually. That guy's burning now. So Majora's
that
probably...
The boar's probably gonna die, hopefully.
A stitch in time, eh, friend?
Majora might be dead.
I want to teleport this guy into the fucking fire, but since it's all in smoke, then I can't do that. I can actually make another spider, though. I wish I had another heal, but I don't. Maybe, do I have, like, any kind of healing scrolls? I know my other character does. I maybe should have kept some in case of an emergency.
I've got one on my character, actually. Should have looked at that.
Okay, well, rip. I'm gonna...
So I got plenty of resurrect scrolls.
we got no shortage of those.
Just, I think we gotta deal with that fucking arcane vortex, dude.
That's what I'm doing right now. Weak failed. Weak. What the fuck?
Just teleports away? Maybe one of us should actually read this lore master shit.
Spider, what do your spider eyes see? I did nothing, actually.
What are you doing? Oh, blessing, okay.
To heal the arcane vortex. I mean, this is fine so far. You've bought us enough time. Oh, there goes Medora. I can res her with Joanne's turn. So don't worry about fucking smoke.
Smoke saved our life here.
It kind of did, but it was like the most wonky solution to this. What's this armored archer doing?
Having a bad time.
Okay.
Zombie, please.
The board is dead. What's this guy? Where did he just go?
You gotta turn.
What? Oh, I gotta
turn.
You
gotta turn, Mike.
Okay, and first things first, I need to heal myself.
A stitch in time, eh, my friends?
And that's all I can do with my turn right now.
If the smoke fades, I'll throw another bomb. Okay, no, it's still good.
No, because then what I'll do is I'll probably jump to the undead mage, actually. I would like to, but still on cooldown, unfortunately.
What can I do?
I need higher intelligence.
There's an armored archer right next to us.
I can't believe we just got saved through smoke.
Well, pray Snoop Dogg. My efforts are kind of limited here.
I mean, it's just, at this point, it's whatever. Isn't there, like, any escape abilities for you? As a scoundrel slash marksman?
Well, I could go invisible, but that's gonna help win the fight. But I can actually res Medora myself right now. And I'm gonna do that.
Who's gonna heal her, though?
It's fine, it'll heal her for, like, 50%.
Okay.
So don't worry about it.
Alright.
Oh, I don't think I can, because I can't see anything.
Yeah, you can't see her. That was a problem I was having. I couldn't see things, so I couldn't do anything. So I think that summon died, actually, so I think it just ran out. So I don't think we have to worry about it anymore.
You're right, it is dead.
Yeah.
Which so, means we should maybe try and deal with this.
Maybe, like, throw a grenade or something at them. I don't know. Actually, no, wait, you
I were... don't have grenades in this guy, but I've got plenty of scrolls, so I'm looking at those.
So how'd you do a smoke grenade?
Actually, that's the one I kept, because I figured that's the one I would need. Isn't this, like, because I noticed I didn't have many escape tools, so I just thought, oh, I could keep smoke grenades.
You know, you thought
ahead.
Actually,
I have a nail bomb.
You thought ahead.
I do have a nail bomb, though.
You can't miss them, though.
Oh man, I could nail bomb the meat. Yeah, sorry for taking so long. I think I'm just gonna precision stance and shoot the two I can see. Because like, they might like act like the zombie's not dead, so just kill the zombie.
Let's just make an agreement that we kill these fucking mages for now on.
Yeah, I mean, no, so far they've not made much of a showing, but yeah, fuck mages, dude. So we've got two of them. My aim is true. Alright, so we have an archer and a mage left.
All I can do is really go up to him and then just kind of stop there. Hello.
That's fine, you can test in the square.
Oh, you can see the spider.
It's fine, he's running closer.
Hey, it's all good. Oh, here we go.
Oh, hello. Kill the fucking mage.
Critical hit. I can slow him as well.
So the archer is dead.
Okay.
Because we're gonna kill the mage, there's no point slowing him. You gotta use logic, Mike.
Whatever. The archer's not really a threat. I could have just wanded
whatever,
him.
Whatever, dude.
Actually, I probably could have wanded him again and hoped for a crit.
Well, now he's. Stunfield. Alright. See, I can not use any scrolls, but I can throw a grenade on him. How badly do you want him dead?
He's slowed, not that badly. Also, Joanne gets a turn, so. Let's just trust in Joanne. I like how there's like a little bit of shock ground for some reason over there. Where Medora is. Just some shock ground.
Yeah, there is. You're right.
Pull some Frankenstein shit, she'll come back from the dead.
I'm just gonna use this. This is what it's worth. I probably should have just coughed a potion, but I've only got two. I don't really need two right now. Yeah, the mage is dead.
Fuck mages.
What do we learn? What skeleton unleashes his true power of resing the entire team? I know, he's just gonna stab the spider.
That's his true power. Stabbing.
Man, this fight was fun.
That was certainly something. You'll bring Medora back to life?
I'll do it. She's my responsibility. Yeah, she was starting with 50 health, and that's like, particularly 2 hits to kill her because of her talent.
It's just not. Worse. Like, it's also the fact everyone was in smoke. It was just dangerous. Anyways, guys, that's all the time we got for today. We got Peter Lee's sword, actually. The fuck? It's unbreakable in higher initiative. Oh, well. Anyways, that is all the time we got for today, guys. Guess we'll just loot all this stuff and then next episode, more of this. Goodbye, everyone.
Bye.